I'm just trying to get rich, you can't even blame me for trying, yeah. Every day another dollar made, every day a nigga dying, yeah. Same hoes, come they real, be the same bitches lying, yeah. Hit the mall with the whole gang, and we don't care what we buying, yeah. She shaking her ass to the floor, I tell her get low, throw a stack when she drop it.
Let me go down the comment section with this Gay Down Buckman song. But listen, I don't care because I found out about this song 3 days ago. I was at this bitch house fucking this bitch. I'm trying to tell you. Most phoniest sex I ever had in my fucking life. The sex was phony until this bitch came on. I get to doing shit I ain't never did before. I'm in that bitch like, get to rubbing myself and shit.
Said I did something wrong, but I'm always right. Said I know how to shoot, but I know how to fight. I'm telling you, babe for the day, I'm a babe for the night. You not my wife.
I know for a fact I skipped some lyrics because they ain't even sound right. But look, man, as y'all can see, I got the Burger King uniform, you feel me? I got work, so I gotta make this reaction quick, you feel me? Because... yeah, because I got work for real, you feel me? So, yeah. Can y'all hit the subscribe button, please, bro? Look! Look! I don't wanna fucking work. I'm tired of working. I wanna sit here and make YouTube videos. And that's what I wanna do. I like making YouTube videos, you feel me? I had to learn how to edit, you feel me? No handouts, I taught myself how to edit. Don't be fucking dumb, you feel me? But man, listen, man, I don't wanna work no more, bruh. I hate the fact that I gotta rush this reaction to go to this bullshit ass job, you feel me? But, can't sit on your ass, whoop. Look, bruh. I had a few people hit me up yesterday. It was like, yo, when you gonna react to the song? Like, why you ain't react to it? Listen, number one, the song literally just dropped yesterday or 2 days ago. I'm not sure. Number two, what do I look like reacting to an audio? Listen, if you don't follow me on Instagram, follow me at Mike_.13. I posted on my story. I said, I'm not bumping DDG's song until the music video come out. I heard hella snippets on his Instagram and then people was posting the snippets and all that, but I didn't listen to the full song. I wanted to wait till the audio come out. When you're an artist, people put songs on YouTube and stuff. Like, they put the audio so that you can stream it. They're not going to post the video off the rip unless you like a banging ass artist, you feel me? I ain't saying DG not, but like, DG, he smart with it. He like, he makes sure niggas stream his shit and then he put the video out there. You feel me? Me, I've been watching this nigga for a minute, so I knew what he was going to do. I'm like, you know what? Everybody reacting to the audio and shit looking dumb, you feel me? Because I'm pretty sure y'all the viewers, y'all want to see the visuals. Nobody gives a fuck about me sitting here listening to an audio. Damn, you said moonwalking and Calabac. Like, no, you feel me? I'm going to react to the fucking video, you feel me? Knowing me, I'm going to make this shit funny somehow, you feel me? But I'm here to say I'm glad that I outsmarted a lot of people, you feel me? Cause I knew he was gonna drop the video the next day. And yeah, so now I got a reaction for y'all, you feel me? So yeah. What's good YouTube, it's your boy Savage Mike TV, and I'm here with another reaction video. As y'all can see by the title, today I'm gonna be reacting to DDG Moonwalking in Calabasas. I did enough talking earlier, so let's get straight into the video. Usually I don't watch the ads, but since DDG is, since he giving out gems and shit, I'm gonna go ahead and watch his ad. Cause I feel like it would be disrespectful. That's a stab in the back if I don't watch his ad, you feel me? Cause he really trying to help us. He trying to help me get to where he's at, you feel me? So I'm gonna go ahead and watch the ad, you feel me?
You can download Pokemon Go today. Join us for Pokemon Go Fest.
It's the game you love, like you've never seen it before.
DDG, I fuck with you heavy. I've been watching you for years. But not even Jesus can get me to watch two ads. I'm sorry.
It's a whole
never mind, I had to watch it. That one wasn't even skippable, so I don't even know what I'm talking about. Love you. Fuck you, dude.
Ballin' since I was a jit. Way before Oakland and filming the skits, I had to go to get rich. Mama was struggling paying the rent. I couldn't help her with shit. Hey, then I'm feeling so stuck
Devil,
in
this
bitch.
Hard.
Car broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. Oh, too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I missed that bitch. She text
off the rip. First couple seconds in, this song is way better than the song you just dropped. Well Off, this is way better than Well Off, off the rip. I'm getting that vibe already. I fuck with the beat. The beat is hard, and then he running it on that beat. DG, you getting better. You getting better. I ain't gonna lie, this shit hard. I'm messing with it. It's giving me OD vibes. Like, yeah, yeah, OD. OD's your number one song. But this, I don't know. We just had to see.
Right now, I like hit that bitch. Old friends like how you get that lit. Same old me, but they think I switch. Fuck old friends, I don't know that bitch. Racks too big, can't fuck that shit. Hanging on when I hold that shit. Mama, I told you we gon'.
Okay. It hurt my feelings, the fact that he's stunting on us like that. This nigga had on an AP and a Rich and Millie. On his wrist alone, that's more money than I ever seen in my fucking life.
Horrible. Be okay, whipping the benches, she live in LA. Trying to thank God, but don't know what to say. A lot of square footage where DDG stay. Bought it in August, I'm moving in May. Hop out the foreigns and black is my race. No, it's not renting, it's flexing the bank. 400 on beanies. Easy.
All right, why is yo flexing on us like that? Spent 400 on beanies. Why the fuck do you have beanies anyway? But this nigga spent four. Yeah, yo, yeah, he just flexed.
One dick, she needy, freaky. I like race, no Lamborghini. She off X, she sleepy, sleepy. Yeah, make me a wish, no genie, genie. Vanish on niggas just like Houdini.
What the fuck? When did you get this nice? I swear yo wasn't like that.
I feel like Michael Jackson, moonwalking through the Calabasas. Louis bag gotta hold the ratchet. Just in case some nigga wants some action. Got some means, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction. Benjamins, we don't fuck.
When I drop, they'll post that shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All good though, I'ma note that shit. When I blow, you'll owe me, bitch. Humble ass nigga, but I know I'm rich.
I felt that.
That shit, I know I'm lit. If we beef, I fuck your bitch. All of the niggas I beef.
We don't beef around here. Talk to him. We don't beef around here. What am I going to beef for you for? I'm not beefing with you. I'm just going to fuck your girl. Plain and simple. How you like them apples, nigga?
On the internet, I hit up all of they bitches and get them wet. Call her over, I hit them and send her back. Do it in silence, cause players ain't internet. No, oh, I hit this bitch on the low.
Since your dick,
all of the niggas I beef on the internet, I hit up all of they bitches
Make
and
sure
get
I'm
them
not
wet. Call her over, I hit them and send her back. Do it in silence, cause players
yep, I'm not dreaming. Okay, first off, I love the fact that he has the racks just casually sitting there. That's how you know he made it. Second off, where do you stay at? Because I need to rob you because those Balenciagas are fucking sexy as hell. Third off, you get all this money. And you got some fucking Chuck Taylor sitting right there. Wilt Chamberlain, she wearing this. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, she wearing this. Bill Russell, she wearing this. Skyhook, she wearing this. What you talking about? Julius Erving, she wearing this. What you talking about? You ugly as shit. This nigga has exclusive Chuck Taylors. Them bitches was $500 on eBay. What you talking about? Ugly shit. Anyway, let's get back to this video.
Internet, no, oh, I hit this bitch on the low, oh.
since your dick game was so, so. It's funny because you got both of the pairs I want. That's tough. I got a big kid sit on my head because LA is tricky. They tryna come get me. Boston Balenci's, they don't even fit me. They 950, but fucking no biggie. I'm with a bitty, she tryna get busy. DG, you flex on me one more fucking time, I'm clicking off this fucking video. Stop doing that. Hurt my fucking feelings.
She kissed on my neck, but I told her no hickey. Tryna get with me, I told her she's silly. She just for the night, cause my bitch is too pretty. Spent 400 on beanies.
Easy. She this nigga she is really free. Tough now.
I like race, no Lamborghini. She off X, she sleepy, sleepy. Yeah, make me a wish, no genie, genie. Vanish on niggas just like Houdini.
Mm. I feel like Michael Jackson. Yeah.
Moonwalking through the Calabasas.
Yeah.
Louis bag, gotta hold the ratchet. Case the nigga wants some action.
Yeah.
Mm. That's a yeah, man, but it's just a fraction. Now. Spending money for my satisfaction. Benjamin's, we don't fuck with Jackson's.
I fuck with the bar, but fuck what you heard. If a nigga handed me $20, I'm taking that $20.
Benjamin's, we don't fuck with Jackson's. I feel like Michael Jackson. I'm walking through the Calabasas.
All right, off the rip, the song's a solid 10. I'm rating it a 10. OD, Calabasas, is neck and neck. I low key want to give it to Calabasas. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, I might have to bump OD again. I don't know. Let me know which song y'all think is harder in the comment section. DG's OD or Calabasas? Because I don't know. That bitch was a banger, I ain't gonna lie. The visuals was cool, you feel me? He filmed it in his house or whatever. And then, the song itself, yeah, that bitch was a banger. But, this concludes the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I love y'all niggas. Y'all be safe, stay blessed, stay positive. Always. Say, no, fuck, I'm missing guy jokes. All right, y'all, I'm gone.
Subscribe to Savage Mike TV.
My nigga.